you're walking down the street, everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. You learn to work and play and get along with each other. To listen to your heart, listen to the beat, listen to the rhythm, rhythm on the street. Open up your eyes, open up your ears, get together and make things better by working together. It's a simple message and it comes from the heart. Believe in yourself, for that's the place to start. And I say, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. Learn to work.
If you examined history, I bet you'd find kids like me did important things.
Tut! Tut! I asked you not to play too close to our new Sphinx.
I'll be careful, Papa Pharaoh. Kids like me in ancient Greece, too.
No, sorry. I don't like it.
Arthurius! I asked you not to play with your discus in my work area.
I'm sorry, Fotherius.
It's beautiful. I'll take it.
I bet there were even kids like me around in colonial days. All those things became more valuable and important because of an innocent kid. So you see, DW, one day this may be looked back on as an historic event.
I bet you'll never forget it. Mom! Arthur broke the window!
Arthur the Rat.